Alright, let's get started. This is PlateUp, if you've never seen it before. It's like Overcooked, but it's got a little roguelike part to it. As we go along, things get harder or easier, depending on the card you pick. Let's do burgers. Burgers are pretty easy. And then, yeah, we don't need any extras. We don't need no extras. I like to use this one, AW4B4SBI, but it changed in the newest update. It's still a good seat, though. There we go. This phone's going to help us ring people in faster. And we get a bonus for doing that. Makes the game harder, but it's the payoff of... If you ring people in, it makes the game harder because you have to serve those people faster, but you get a bonus for doing it. And then every day, that bonus gains $1 per ring. So, eventually, you can get it up to, you know, 12, I think, per call. So, I need to be able to reach these tables here. So, I'm just going to set my stuff up the way I need it here. Probably put this closer here. And then leave that one. Put this one here. It's easier to hit this corner without it. You can do it. But when you're playing fast, it's easier to just bang into something. Way. All right, looks good here, and we'll worry about that blueprint desk later because we don't have any blueprints. Bring everybody in. We get plenty of time to deal with this. One thing though, you don't necessarily want people to wait in the rain. They don't have patience in the rain, and they get upset quicker. You can lose. If people lose their patience outside, you lose. If they lose all their patience at the table, you lose. So you just gotta kind of manage it. Right now, the only thing we're serving is burgers. But by putting a bun on there, it's not gonna keep cooking. If I didn't do that, it would burn. They wouldn't catch on fire with this starter hob, but they will catch on fire with things like the danger hob that you can get later on. Upgrade the hob. End of day one. Now, it's kind of annoying now they changed this map, but you gotta walk all the way around to go back outside. You can actually change this. Oh, how about I turn some sound up? Sorry, when I play by myself, I turn the volume down. Okay. But in here, you can go to advanced. Or no. Dang it. Which one is it? It was options, right? Options, game. Oh, drop letters inside, off. Yeah, so if you turn it on, it'll drop it inside the by you. But I like to keep them outside just because it's... When you put them inside, they go everywhere. So his research desk here is going to help, but it costs $40. I only got 30. So we're going to leave it. If we put it in here, then it won't disappear when we start to level. We got 5 groups expected. I got 4 tables. I'm going to go ahead and do it anyway. Burgers are fast. I don't have any sides or anything like that. Order everybody in. Actually, it's not 5 people. It's 5 groups. 1 or 2 people. So, they won't sit at a dirty table right now. So, we're going to pick that plate up. Now the guy comes in. That guy came in last, got served first. If I was in that restaurant, I'd be mad. I'd just say something like, he ordered online, I swear. I didn't forget about you guys. That's the end of day 2. $82. I made $20 from calling people in earlier. I made $21 just from making the burgers themselves. $11 bonus for playing by myself. Okay. We'll go ahead and buy this. Actually want to buy this, or not buy it, I want to upgrade this research desk. I want to get, I don't know, probably blueprint desk, I don't know, let's upgrade it. You can only upgrade it during the level. It's okay. Call everybody in. And then we try not to lose. Clean it up. If you don't clean it up, it just gets worse. And it really sucks. All groups have as many members as the largest table. I don't know if that's only a Halloween one, or if it's going to stay in the game. I don't know. Or Ed's carrot soup as a starter. I actually want to go. So we get 7 groups expected. All groups have as many members as your largest table. So
this might be fun. I'll probably lose, but this will be interesting.
I want to turn this around just so we can see. What is it? Discount desk. Alright, so this one, if I upgrade this again, it'll switch between blueprint desk, discount desk, or copy desk. And now I kind of want a blueprint. But with that card, you can always look at your cards, active cards here. I have burgers as the main dish, yep. All groups have as many members as your largest table. So, I think that changes your group size to be in conjunction with whatever you have. So let's try, I want to do something here. Let's try this. So if we have two fives like that, will that give me seven groups of five? If I can do it, I'll get a lot more money. If I can't do it, it's going to suck. I need more plates. Right now I only have four plates, so do eight. Help juggle that a little bit. I don't know if that means it'll be seven groups of five, or if it means one group of five, one group of seven. I don't know what's going on. Or one group of two and five. I don't know. We're about to find out. I'm not going to call anybody in this turn. It's going to be difficult enough. Copy desk. Okay. Now, the thing is, you don't want to serve everybody right away, because as soon as you serve one person, their weight starts to tick down. And if you can't serve the rest of them fast enough, then it's bad. See the hunger going down? Yeah, get one more. That's two groups of five, so I guess that means I got a few more. Oh, I made a mistake. Oh, jeez, this is not good. See, the dishes are way out there. Oh, and I shouldn't serve them, guys. Okay, I'm probably going to lose. 100% I'm going to lose. Oh, this is a bad mistake. This is, I'm so stupid for doing this. Okay, yeah, we're just going to lose. All right. Well, we know what the card does now. Oh, man. Well, we got a danger hob as a prize for losing, so that works. Yeah, these items over here, you can take them into your next level if you want to. Let's try this again. AW4B4SBI. Enter. Pretend like that didn't happen. Take two. Actually, I'm going to take this. Oh, I'm going to upgrade this. I got a plan. Let's see if this works.
grabber. And then... what is this? Power sink? Yes. Alright, we'll take the power sink. Wait. Oh, I can't upgrade it again. Alright, yeah. So power sink will let us wash stuff faster. Substantially faster. I don't know. The four? Something like that. Move this down one. Music is so, like, soothing. It's crazy. So, this isn't going to help too much, but it'll help a little bit. Basically, it'll pull whatever's on this that isn't being used off. So, it'll clean the dirty dishes off of that one table. But, let's go ahead and call everybody in. Let's try not to make a mistake this time. Oh. See, I hit... it's not really a mistake, but I didn't put that thing in that corner. So it's kind of hard to hit that corner. Shoot. Yeah, this power sink is crazy. Now, you can press B to get to see what it says. Double is wash speed, but cannot provide water. So, if you have something like broccoli, you need to fill a pile with water. You can't do that with the power sink. You can do it with the other sink. So, you don't want to get rid of your old sink. That's why we just left it where it was. I'm not going to use it right now. I might need to use it later. Alright, go with this like last time. Expected groups 5, group size 1 to 2 people. So, I have 4 tables. They can all have 1 to 2 people. So, we're going to call everybody in. That'll leave one person out in the rain, but what we'll do is just serve the one table's got one guy first.
get that card again.
It's gonna be really good.
So, let's see what we got here. Plates. Go ahead and buy those. Go ahead and buy this too. We already have one, but we'll upgrade the one we have with this one. That'll work.
Have as many members as your last table. Okay. Alright, we're doing great. This time, I'm not going to screw this up. Well, I probably will. But I'm not going to do it on purpose. What is this? Blueprint desk? Oh, should I get it? Yeah, we should get blueprint desk. Oh, we should buy blueprint desk. So we're not going to call anybody in, because it's going to be difficult. But also, with the blueprint desk, if you call people in, you get less blueprints. It makes sense, but basically it'll give you blueprints over time. I want to do this. This is going to be so stupid. In the best ways. So this is what I didn't do last time. When I put the last one down, it puts a 9 here. If the number tells where the plates are going to go. So last time when I did it, the plates ended up way down here. The problem is I have to walk all the way around to get to that. And there's 9 plates. I can only carry 1. So I lost. That's okay. Probably shouldn't have that many chairs on. Let's turn some of these off. Oops. Let's go 6. 6 seems ridiculous, but let's do it anyway. And then I'm gonna buy some tables, believe it or not. Thank you. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna lose. Damn it, why did I do this? I can't pick it up. Let's do pies. So the thing about it is, this seed will not change the cards it gives. So using it again should give us the serve as many as you want card, or you know, the one with the tables are as big as you want them to be, or whatever you want to call it. Let's do Danger Hub. Let's fail this thing again. So we could go this. Three groups coming in, and let's see if I don't screw this one up.
Go ahead and buy this.
Autoplay would be good since I got a danger hub. So I think if I would not have bought that research desk, that this one would have had a research desk. That's strange. Did I buy this? I didn't buy it, did I? Okay. All right. Whatever. I'll upgrade the plates. It'll be an autoplater. And then... go ahead and just call everybody in. See if we can lose. Just kidding. I'd rather not. So you can put a plate down. As long as you don't ask them what they want, that plate can stay there and it doesn't count as them being served because I never asked them. So now I asked them, now I can serve the other one. Since we only serve one thing, I already know what everybody wants. Pie crust instead of the pie itself. Largest number of tables. Four groups. And, I don't know if I'm gonna keep that table. We'll just leave it there for now. But, Oh, that's plates. I'm sorry. That's not a table. This should be an auto plater, right? Yeah. So this thing has an arrow. You point it, and then it'll plate whatever you put in front of it. If it can't be plated, like raw pie crust, it won't. So when that raw pie crust gets cooked into a pie that can be plated, it'll place a plate. The only problem is it only holds two plates. Well, it starts with two plates. It can hold three. Let's actually buy these plates. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we'll keep four chairs. We'll do four groups of four. Maybe we'll do four groups of three. I don't like this setup, because now I have to go from here up to here. So if I could put the thing here, and go bam, 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 right? So, let's change this around a little bit. I probably don't need this. I'll put this all the way down here. So, wash dish, put it here. Wash dish, put it here. If I run out, then I can put them here. That'll work. Then we do flour, here, then meat, then cook. This will work. Not call anybody in.
Alright, doing fine.
Got 5 groups.
Let's try to get a better sync.
Try it like that, then I can put one there, or whatever.
Oh geez, I'm just clicking all the wrong buttons.
I'm gonna lose. Alright, I'm done. I'm going to... I'm gonna quit. I'll just... That sucks. Gas overrides are not very good. I mean, it's useful, I guess. You could put it on a safety hub. Make your safety hub go faster. Put it on a danger hub, make it go really fast, but then it'll burn really fast, too. Oh, that's gas limiter. It's the opposite. Let's do something different here. Thank you. Let's cheat. Again. This time, we gonna cheat. I'm going to use cheat engine. Fry me in the comments if you want, but I don't care. I pay for the game and play it the way I want. This here, it's fine. This go down here. Plates. All right. Oh, wait. Oh. Okay, so that's $0. Call somebody in. $3. So start to scan. Smells like somebody's making taco meat serious. There we go. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 4, 5. That's how much money we have now. All right. This.
like this. Safety up. Okay. Oh, I don't need to know. Okay. Mixer. Gotta upgrade this baby. So that goes twice as fast. This goes 0.75, so it's all substantially slower. It doesn't burn. But I could cook two things right now. Let's go do some rolls that I forgot to do last time. This will be useful later. I want a blue pit cabinet. There we go. See what we can get. on the mixer. Not sure what we got there. Can't really tell. Might be heated.
That was the end of day three. Alright, let's do this one. Hopefully this time. Conveyor mix. Yeah. I will buy it. Oh, well, I'm glad I didn't have anybody sit here. I can't reach that one. I did this so many times. Okay. Oh, yeah, let's do a sink. Oh, man. Combiner. Let's do this grabber. Oh, we'll make it a grabber. desk, man. Dang it. I mean, I need a copy desk. There we go. Blueprint cabinet, that'll work. For now. Of the biggest table. Oh no, I got four groups of three, only two tables of three. Let's move that up. Thank you. wash basin. It sucks. Oh, I can upgrade it again. Okay, let's roll. Oh, we're definitely gonna buy this. To have to. Almost messed up again. Oh, almost messed up again. This. Yes. It's a dishwasher. Copy desk, yeah. I think it looks like a copy desk at least. Oh, this is gonna be so much easier. Thank you. best or increase Q patience. Extra money, not worry about it. Q stop table patience decreasing. We'll go right, that's fine. Copy disk. Okay, I gotta move this stuff. Oops. The easiest way to move a blueprint cabinet with a blueprint in it is to try to pick it up with something else. Because you can't, so it picks up both items. Oops. Or you do that. It's fine. I want a smart grabber. No, I want to copy it. Or upgrade it, copy it. And then upgrade it again, and then it'll be a smart, or it'll be a, the angle one, the new one. Yeah, we'll do that. I forgot about copying stuff and upgrading stuff. Luckily, I remembered. Upgrade that. I want a soaking sink. There, that should be a soaking sink, and I want to make two of them. Okay.
pie as a dessert or fires appear randomly. Oh, jeez. Well, I have to do apple pie because you can't do fire, random fires if you're trying to automate anything. Because then your stuff will catch on fire, you just lose. Oh, rotating grabber. Okay, that's what I wanted. That there. Turn it. Have this go here. Oh. Well, that'll work for now. And then. Oh, man. Okay. I can't use it this turn. But we'll go ahead. Oh, you can't do it with unopened parcels. That's stupid. I'm gonna need another safety hob. Soaking sink. That's exactly what I wanted. Okay. Safety hob, another safety hob, or just safety hob. Another prep station. Copy and buy the dumbwaiter. Thank you. flower comes up, I'm gonna go ahead and buy it. I don't need that right now. Mixer. Dang. Yeah, we want another conveyor mixer. We don't need this. Alright. Oh, actually, yeah, we'll go ahead and buy it. I meant we don't need to copy it. Okay. This stuff first. Dang, danger hub. Oh shoot, I need another one. What? Oh, they need another one too. Done.